Para la gente que le gusta esta cata, ahora digo, ataca bro, ataca yo, el mío también. Bla bla bla, que se ataca yo, que basta ya. Despierta muchacho, llegó el tacatá, que a todos les gusta. Ay mamá, te veo atacado y bien sofocado, escribiendo cositas desesperado. Invente una cosa nueva.
It's not a picture, it's a video. It's a video. Follow me, vlog. You're gonna be the vlog. Just say hi. Say hi, soy Rodrigo.
Hi, soy Rodrigo.
Y Myra.
Hola.
Hola. Everyone's checking out. Estamos en un intercambio en
live footage.
Sí. Para mis memorias. Mis memorias de Madrid.
We're in Cairo. Outside of Cairo.
Yeah.
What's up?
So we're at the Templo de Bode. It is Egypt, so we're pretty much in Egypt right now. Uh-huh. Oh no, is that guy officially or?
It's like a direct line from Madrid to Egypt.
So this is the outside. There's pillars and some water. And it looks really cool. Somebody got angry and bashed their head against the temple. Are you excited to be at the temple?
What?
Excited to be at the temple?
This is
a pretty big deal. This is the temple from Egypt. Guys, this is real. Real culture, you guys. Not like that. Stuff you have in the States. Nonsense.
This is a real life tomb. And it reminds me of the tomb from The Mummy. I'll show you. I've been nightmares for my whole life. I have to get out of here.
I feel like Indiana Jones. I guess so. Those are so cute. So this is, I think, that's what we were to, the arcs outside are then. What they call it, the arches?
Yeah.
And then.
El éxito de sus teorías. Entre otros lugares, visitó el templo de Devon.
Egypt. Oh my god, there's so many of this.
There's so much old stuff.
Yeah, there's so much. Isn't the Egyptian, like, at the height
when, the temple.
Of their empire, weren't they? That's significantly older than European history.
I think so, yeah.
I mean, isn't it start back, like, 3,000 years ago?
This is Casa de Campo. Look, it's just even worse.
We saw it at night, so it wasn't quite like,
I can't even see it. The sun
looks far.
Yeah.
You see, like, the theme park over
uh-huh.
there? That's where, like, I was next to it.
So all the way from there. There's a train station, there's a metro stop there, isn't there?
Yeah. I was at a hill looking across, and that's where that was.
So that was way over there.
Yeah, I did walk for, like, over an hour, though.
Miles. This, I don't even know where we are. We're, what, Templo de...
Templo de Bode.
And you can see pretty far all the way down to Casa de Campo. Yeah. And the birds, and...
Also, the trees change, the leaves change color here.
Those ones did. This bush smells like weed.
I'm not used to that.
Hey, you guys, so I was just sitting here typing my paper, or procrastinating on typing my paper, and I was like, sighing because it sucked. And then I looked out my window, and guess who I see? I have to do this without being creepy. Anyways, you can't see it because. There's this guy that lives directly across from me on the balcony.
He lives directly across from me. I've never seen him before. But my window perfectly faces. He probably can see me. But I have a perfect angle towards him right now, and he's just sitting there smoking a cigarette. He's so cute. Oh my gosh, you guys. I think he's looking at me. I can't tell if he's looking at me or if he's looking at the balcony. I don't think he can see me. He looks like Johnny Knoxville. Anyways, I was excited because I was just sitting here writing my paper. Actually, I was listening to iTunes and Google translating different things but I wasn't really typing my work. So, that was exciting. So I finally found pancakes. But instead of syrup, they put chocolate.
And I don't speak any English at all, so we have to have a tour guide in Spanish this morning. Todo en español, ¿de acuerdo?
De acuerdo.
Bueno, pues empezamos y vamos a ver, vamos a empezar con la parte un poco más moderna de la ciudad. Sevilla.
Look at all these tourists.
Trip, because I'm not paying attention.
Oh, look at these.
We are in Plaza de España in Sevilla. I'm trying to shoot my documentary, man, but it's not going well. It's not going how I planned.
Sevilla tiene casi 2,800 años de antigüedad. El paso de las distintas civilizaciones occidentales en su crecimiento han dejado la ciudad con una personalidad.
It's too loud and too bright.
In the little bench.
I look like crazy on camera.
There's a bunch of
I'm gonna try to take pictures instead. Huh? You want to see my head? I know you do. See my head? Vinos y tapas. We are at the Cathedral of Sevilla, and there's so many horses here, and I want to ride them. I wish they would sell
you
me one.
You
want
to ride it?
I want to ride the horse. Save a horse. Ride a cowboy. Go.
La Catedral.
Okay.
Ready.
Bueno, 1401. Cuando deciden hacer la catedral, 91 años antes del descubrimiento, Sevilla ya es la ciudad más rica de la península ibérica. Y quieren demostrarlo con la construcción de la nueva catedral. Y hoy en día, los descendientes de Cristóbal Colón son marqueses, duques, generales del ejército, almirantes de la marina, siguen siendo marinos, muchos de ellos.
How many stairs is this? We're walking up a lot of stairs. Oh. I'm gonna take a shower. No, not too much. Like, about, yeah, go.
La torre de los primeros quesitos son un antiguo aluminar de la época berber almohade de Sevilla. Y el tercero.
We're going back down the Giralda. It was 30.
We gotta go to Thailand.
Yeah, we did. Matalo, I thank you. Thank you, Master, for working me out. I was getting kind of bored.
Okay, we're now on 26, so we have, 26 left to go.
Get it, Jess.
Okay, bye.
Go.
Okay. La Catedral de Santa Maria del Liceo, más conocida como la Catedral de Sevilla, a louder. La Catedral de Santa Maria de la Sede, más conocida como la Catedral de Sevilla, es una catedral católica.
Chicos.
Shit. Never mind.
Oh, gracias.
Esto es rojo, mami, ¿ok?
Oh.
Dame tu mano. La mano.
No, 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 bien, es bien.
I forgot that you're not supposed to take those things from those women because they're gypsies and they try to palm read you and then they steal your wallet. But I forgot, I was mesmerized by the smell of it. She said it was like Esmeralda or something. I'm like, oh, ho, ho. And she's like, dame tu palm. And I'm like, nah. Oh, watch out, Jocelyn. You better stop. Do you like the natilla?
It's weird. It's almost like a little sour.
A little bit. Like a little lemon twang.
Oh yeah. Right. Yeah. It's a pudding with a really distinct taste.
You should have captured it when it was sour.
Is it jiggling?
So you can see that, so that jiggling.
Well, when you do it like that. Did everyone else enjoy their meal? I like my meal. It's Thursday night and we're about to go out on Seville. We are about to go out on the night on Seville.
We're gonna go eat sushi in Seville.
And drinks!
Oh yeah.
Even though we have to be out.
Dude, we need to go get some drinks.
By 7, but...
Let's have a sake bowl!
Sake bowl!
You guys know what? You can see my underwears, but I'm thinking...
They do that, right? A sake bowl.
Our hotel is actually really nice.
It's the same place you find in our room.
Wait, can you do sake bowl with a nice sushi place?
I was dressing myself and I'm like, this is nonsense. I didn't bring anything to go out with. So you know what I do? I just put on all black.
Hello.
So we're going to go eat sushi. I haven't had sushi before in my life. So it'd be very delicious and you would like it.
So we just had a very delicious Japanese meal at, the name of this place is called Kakure.
I just had noodles, so I'm not really know. I don't know how I feel about sushi. I just had noodles that were really spicy and good, and they got some sushi stuff. And yeah. They're over there, hanging out. So yeah, after this, we're gonna go. Yeah. Do you guys, are you feeling it or?
Like, this is like 10 shots of
sushi. You're feeling it though? Are you gonna drink again? Gonna drink anything tonight. I said if the music is good at the club, like I don't need to drink anything to dance. So ¿qué es ese edificio?
Pero me detengo aquí para que veáis cómo afuera, al exterior, there is a column. Can you see the column over there on the left? Eh? And on the top there is an archangel.
Mm-hmm.
Can you see the
Gabriel?
Almost. Rafael.
Oh.
Rafael es el santo patrón de esta ciudad. Es el santo protector. I mean, the 20% of the men in the city are called Rafael. If you say now Rafael, 20% say what?
So we finally, we woke up. Last night, I went to sleep around 3:30,
yeah,
woke up around close to 6:45,
yeah.
And then we ate breakfast, which was really good. I had, the eggs were not good, I was looking for
the
eggs.
No, the eggs were bad.
The eggs were not good, I was disappointed about the eggs, but there's good pastries
they were
and
decent.
Other things.
I like them.
She liked
them.
Yeah, she made
they
them
were watery.
With cheese. Yeah, they're a little bit runny.
I feel like that's the way to cook them.
Ew, no.
Yeah. Then we took a 2-hour bus ride and now we are in Cordoba, which was the capital of the Andalusia. El Andalus.
El Andalus.
And so now we're going to a castle with Paco. So here we are.
A castle?
Oh, I mean, not castle. It's a former mosque, but now it's a church. We are in a... former Muslim mosque. It was first a Roman establishment during the Roman times and Byzantine influence, and then when the Muslims took over in the 8th century, they converted it into a mosque.
And then when the Christians or the Catholics took over again, right? In 1248, they made it back into a cathedral. So it's very pretty inside here. This is the newest section. The oldest section is from 785, and the new one's like 900 something, which is still pretty old. But there's parts of it that are over 2,000 years old, the Roman part of it. But there's this is the Muslim part, and the cathedral part is over there, and it's super cool, but I don't think we're gonna go back there, so oh well for you guys. This is the outside of the mosque.
Okay?
Woo! Oranges. Up there is the bell tower, the Menita. Look at the bird over there.
Vamos a dar ahora un paseillo por el barrio viejo, ¿no? Este es el sector histórico.
These oranges grow on a lot of places here, but they're very bitter. And you can eat them, I guess, if you want to, but they're bitter. And they're used to make marmalade to send to the United Kingdom. This is the ancient Muslim city, and there's walls around here. And there's different gates to get in. And after the gates, the entrances are zigzag, so that it would be harder for enemies to get in with the horses. They have to go through the zigzags and give the people within the city time to prepare.
Look at me with the Muslim city wall.
That's okay, Mara. These are the zigzags into the city that make it hard to attack quickly. Now we are going to go to a wine tasting.
No, oil tasting.
Oil tasting, which I'm also not going to participate in because that's just ridiculous. I don't know who drinks oil. We are now leaving Cordoba. Cordoba was the capital for a little bit of the Muslim Empire in Al-Andalus. So it was a very historical place. Very glad I came. It was beautiful. Look at that. Look at the river. Bridge. I learned a lot. That guy's crazy. I learned a lot about the history and culture. And so Cordoba's a nice place. I like it a lot. We're on our way now to an oil tasting, which is disgusting. Okay, bye. I'm walking to the tasting place. Look at all these trees.
12 o 12 o 13 kilos para obtener un litro. Y noviembre, 7 u 8 kilos para obtener un litro. ¿Vale? La calidad es la misma. Son dos aceites de máxima calidad. ¿Y buscas el fruto? Greg, can you help me? ¿Eh? Es fácil, ¿no?
Observarlo muy bien para que no pierda calidad. A partir de los 2 años, cualquier aceite, por muy bien que esté conservado, empezará lentamente a... Podéis mover un poco, ¿vale? Vamos a ir calentando. Bien, bien. Es un aceite perfecto. ¿Qué significa perfecto? Significa que no tiene ningún defecto. Que cuando...
Yo compro hasta mañana en un supermercado.
Es un supermercado muy conocido en España. Muy conocido. Y lo he comprado como aceite de oliva virgen.
This one smells like vinegar. The one that we usually get in stores.
Aceite de oliva
virgen. Smells like tomato and like grass. Muy mal. We're learning a lot.
Luego tenemos un gran problema.
God forbid. God, how did it go fire? How's it taste?
I feel like
the taste of Mara. Mara, did you drink it already?
Okay.
I feel like spicy. So it is Saturday morning, and we have pretty much. We're pretty much going all day. We have free to do this project that they gave us. So we have to do a questionnaire on a few places. This is just one place?
One place.
Okay. Yeah. So we're going to go do that. And then also two of those places that I have on my list for my video to make. And that's pretty much it. This is our hotel room, by the way. It's a nice place. Oh, hello.
El Palacio es uno de los antiguos. Shit, sorry. Es el más antiguo
Alcazar.
Alcazar.
Just say Alcazar.
I can't say with a Z. Alcazar. I say with a
Z. Use the S.
Alcazar.
Use the S.
No, don't put your tongue in between.
Yeah,
just,
sorry.
Yes.
Yeah,
it sounds stupid.
No,
Alcazar.
No, no. Okay, whatever. But it's all, I can understand because that, I feel like you're struggling.
Okay, ready?
Sevilla. It was going?
No, now.
Okay. El Alcazar de Sevilla es una pala- es un palacio real que fue originalmente. That's
fine. Just go ahead.
Okay.
Look at my head.
It's like a half.
Yeah, it was pouring.
You're gonna be my documentary. I'm not.
This is
Kaziah's
this
is Kaziah's camera women right here.
Camera credits.
Directed by
Ellie. Ellie, yeah, you know.
Just no laughing, just Ellie. Ellie just your director.
Yeah,
right.
Okay.
Say it, say it.
Ellie.
El palacio es uno de los mejores.
Sorry.
It's the beginning
here.
Don't look edible.
Look at
this. I don't know if I would want to eat them.
Yeah. Look at that, or however you say it.
Oh, my good.
Say it.
Ow!
Ow!
I'm dancing. This is the get dance garden, so guess what we're gonna do?
Dance!
Dance!
Make it nasty. Drop it on the bitch. Make it nasty. Make it nasty. Go now.
Okay. El piso superior del patio de tallo.
Look more at the camera.
La catedral de Santa María de la Sede.
¿Sale qué más que son vosotras?
Fue registrada en 1907.
Mar, how do you like the tapa?
Está haciendo frío aquí en Sevilla y está lloviendo, pouring. So, venimos aquí.
Gracias.
Y está tu tapa.
Es un puntito. Son frescas.
De paella en la moderna. Unas.
Yeah, go. Just do it. Just concentrate and do it.
Okay, is it recording? Okay.
Unas de las. Okay.
We gotta do this fast and get hot.
Let's go.
Una de las actividades más populares de la cultura. We love you.
Blooper.
No te pido un adiós. Estrellita de mar.
Should I dance?
Yay!
Watch
it. Watch
me
whip my hair.
Can you whip my hair? Oh, the sun feels so good now. She whips her hair back and forth. She whips her hair back and forth. She whips her hair back and forth. Oh, no, gracias. She whips her hair back and forth.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Is that why they cry all the time?
I guess so.
I guess so.
Don't cry, baby. Holy Spirit dove, oh my god.
That's the Holy Spirit right there.
Come back.
Come here, why is it baby? Let's go chase it.
Go chase. Chase out the Holy Spirit. Oh damn, bro.
La nivel más alta de Torre.
We're gonna.
One like para con el fin de proporcionar sombra y enmascarar el oar de la ciudad medieval. Sin embargo, el árbol proviene de Vietnam.
Good job.